Well, here we go. That's ready to use.
It's kind of sick.
We got a little forklift thing here. That's ready to, little mobile, or, here, let's see, here's a tag. Here's a tag made in Canada. Oh, yeah, it is going down, too.
Yeah, we got to put that safety in there.
Yeah, a safety bar across. Anyways, we can lift her up. And, I almost wonder if we... There we go. Pump as much as we can. Huh? See, now we can work on the John Deere nicely. Go underneath. It's a beautiful thing. This actually works really good for this tractor. Cool. So.
Well, we're gonna put some fork extension things that make...
They also go wider.
So we can put it on the tires.
Yeah, you just roll it on the tires and lift it up from the back or the front.
But this thing's rated to lift 1,500 pounds.
Yeah, so
any mower should be able to do no problem.
Able to lift anything, so. But it's a pretty cool little antler. Definitely better than flipping it on its side or using something else. So.
Okay.
I don't think you want to slide too much with it on there.
Have to do that.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. So, makes life a lot easier. So we have to, what we should do, I guess, for now is do something. So, there you go.